Hi, this is JR, product manager for the Eastwood Company. Today we're going to address a common problem found around the house and around the car and around the shop, and that's broken plastics, urethanes, and vinyls. For example, perfect for composite headlights, urethane bumpers, fan shrouds, interior components, and tons of household uses, and even RC cars. And we know replacing these components can become very expensive. So at Eastwood, we developed a solution to help you do the job right. And that's with our new hot stapler plastic repair system. Now let's look at how we can easily repair all these products and more with the Eastwood hot stapler plastic repair system. There are three temperature settings. This allows you to use the hot stapler on many types of plastics and many thicknesses. The handheld wand has three mounting positions, allowing your angle of attack from 45, 90, and 180 degrees. The hot stapler system consists of three types of stainless steel staples. Your flat staple, which is perfect for long cracks and joining halves together. Your wave staple, which is great for structural applications and short cracks. And your corner staple, which is great for 90 degree tabs and posts. These three staple configurations are all you need to repair most plastics and urethanes found around the home and in your car. Now let's fix some parts. The first step is to pick your temperature setting. The second thing you want to do is figure your angle of attack and what type of staples you're going to use. In this instance, I'm going to use a corner staple. Next step is to press the button and hold that down for a little bit till the hot staple begins to smoke. Figure your angle of approach. Bury it into the plastic, no more than halfway. Let go of the button. Let it sit for a moment and remove. What I like to do is give it a little twist to lock it in. Release. Now you take a pair of diagonal cutters, like these from Channel Lock, and watch your eyes, wear eye protection, and you snip off each staple at the base. Here's a neat little trick. You can smooth out the plastic with a heated wire. Now in this application, appearance isn't important, but on some applications, this is a good start before you start sanding and priming. The repair is complete, and now it's ready to go back into the car. So if you're doing a repair where appearance is critical, consider these products from SEM and Evercoat. SEM's Plastic Prep and Cleaner, Plastic Adhesion Promoter, and Evercoat's new two-component sandable filler. This is ideal because you don't need to identify the type of plastic. And top it off with a flexible primer, and you're ready for top coating and paint. If you want to save time and money by repairing your plastic parts and not replacing them, order the Eastwood Hot Stapler Plastic Repair System today.